was 6 years ago that I lost my cousin and my uncle. They sacrificed their lives to extinguish the greatest threat we'd ever seen. The world was in a new state of peace with Dick DiGredio behind bars and on our side. But now all that's about to change. Now I'm up against the single greatest threat to humanity since the last world war. Lock and Load Martin is the most ruthless businessman this side of DiGredio. He controls more lobbyists and owns more corporations than DiGredio ever did. His brainwashing propaganda controls the country. His largest company is Lock and Load Martin, a massive arms manufacturing corporation that produces everything from handguns to aircraft and missiles. He makes all of his profits from the arms trade, and from encouraging war in third world countries. In the past, he's actually lobbied to go to war just to sell more of his weapons. All of this is about to come to a head now. My sixth sense is picking up something dark on the horizon, something huge. But in order to find out where we're going, we'll need to take a look at the past. Uncover secrets buried in time. Revisit a few old faces.
Those little third world parasites better prepare.
Nothing will make me betray my best friend. Nothing!
Every day, every night, all I can think about is how I killed a good man and I can't take it back.
My time has come. My destiny awaits. The time has come for me to put into practice everything I was taught by those who came before me.
There are things infinitely more powerful than your guns and weapons of mass destruction.
Violence never prevails, but love is never defeated.